discuss the next part of the chapter 2 from your geography book, Globe, Latitudes and Longitudes, children. In the previous part, we have discussed about globe, different types of globe and the different types of imaginary lines. We have discussed about the axis. We have discussed about the equator. We have discussed about the different heat zone on the earth, and we have discussed about the longitudes, children. I hope you have go through all the parts which I have uploaded. Now today we are going to discuss what are longitudes. So children, longitudes are also the imaginary line which drawn from north to south. Longitudes are also the imaginary lines. We need the imaginary line on our globe for study purpose. To locate the exact position of a place, we need that. And longitudes, they are the imaginary semicircular line running from North Pole to the South Pole. These are the semicircular lines, and longitudes but not parallel. Longitudes, they are equal in length, children, but they are not parallel as in case of latitudes. Longitudes to lambi hoti hai, upar se niche ki taraf, north se south ki taraf. 180 degree east and 180 degree west meridian are on the same line. Now we will see some longitudes. Diagram. In this diagram, it is the prime meridian, like equator divides the earth into two parts, northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. In the same manner, this prime meridian, 0 degree prime meridian latitude, it divides our earth into eastern hemisphere and western hemisphere. So this line, that is called your equator, children. I repeat it again. The longitudes which drawn from North Pole to the South Pole, 0 degree, it is prime meridian. And the latitudes which drawn from east to west, see here arrow I have marked, east to west, it is equator. So I hope now you have all clear picture about the latitude longitude and what are latitudes and longitudes, what is 0 degree latitude and what is 0 degree longitudes, children. One more thing about latitudes, as you can see, these are the semicircles. These are the semicircles lines drawn on a globe, and we can see it is thin here and it becomes broader in between.
Latitude.